Hi, welcome back to our channel. My name is Dave.
Hi guys, I'm Kathy.
If you're tuning into this video, you're probably interested in learning a little bit more about repeaters and how they work with Wi-Fi.
Yes, and in this video, we will let you know how to set up the repeater with our GL.iNet routers. Okay. So Dave, what is a repeater?
A repeater is connecting your router to your current Wi-Fi network, repeat the signal, and create another Wi-Fi or wire network.
I see. Why should I do that if I already have a Wi-Fi network?
So with a repeater, you can effectively double the Wi-Fi coverage of your home or office. This allows you to get to areas of your home or your office, getting into those hard to reach corners. And on top of that, you might even be able to extend your Wi-Fi coverage out into your backyard or your garden. Anyway, please bear in mind that the repeater may not improve your Wi-Fi speed.
So it is also called an extender.
So a repeater is also called an extender. This is where under a different kind of situation. So you might have devices within your home or your office that might not have built-in Wi-Fi. And for this, you might have to produce a wired connection. What happens is the router then becomes an extension for that cable, which might be able to feed your wireless, your internet into that your device, such as your PC or another device.
But most of my devices already have Wi-Fi.
That's true. What happens is the repeater might be helpful in certain scenarios. So, such as you might be working at university or you might be working in school and the Wi-Fi might drop out. In a certain situation, for example, devices like Google Home sometimes may drop out or cut connection when they're connected to university or school Wi-Fi. Then you may need a repeater to bridge this connection.
Is it good to set up a repeater outside, such as a cafe?
Sure, the repeater can be used in certain situations, such as a restaurant or a cafe where you want to extend the existing wireless network. This does provide preserve the integrity of the signal and extend the distance over which the data can safely be transmitted.
Great, you mentioned data can be safely transmitted. How does it actually work?
It works with wireless internet service providers default mode, which means that the router can create a subnet that acts as a firewall to protect you from the public network. If you have a VPN set up on your router, this encrypts your data and protects you from the public Wi-Fi, which then can't access your data.
Wow, it's great for preventing hacker attack and protecting private data when connected to a public Wi-Fi.
Yes, in conclusion, you can set up a repeater in many situations. Double the Wi-Fi coverage, produce a wired connection, bridge the Wi-Fi connection, and protect your privacy data when connected to public Wi-Fi.
So what router would you recommend if you want to use the repeater mode?
To obtain a more stable network, we recommend that you utilize our dual band routers when you're using in repeater mode while you're traveling. This could be such as our models Cretia or Slate. They're designed for to be like pocket-sized, and they're absolutely perfect for when you're on the go.
Nice, it's lightweight. So now we know more about what is a repeater. Let's set up it with our travel router, Slate.
First, plug in your power cable. Wait for it to boot up after 40 seconds. Connect to the router. Log in to your router and enter the admin panel. In the repeater section, click Scan to search for available wireless networks nearby. Choose an SSID from the drop-down list and enter its password. If you choose an enterprise Wi-Fi network, also called 802.1x, the UI will ask for a username and password. You can also enable the Remember button to save the current chosen wireless network. Finally, click Join. Enjoy your safe network.
Thank you, Dave, for explaining how to set up the repeater. So I hope this tutorial can help you guys.
You're very welcome, Kathy. If there's any questions you have regarding repeaters or setup, please let us know in the comments below. You can also contact our customer service in the video description below.
Yeah, we will also have an upcoming video for repeater troubleshooting. Stay tuned. Please like, share, and comment below.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. See you soon.